when I stepped in this game. After what's the 411, things ain't been the same, and I can't complain. But with all this fame comes a whole lot of pain. But I'm so glad to be here, and my music's still sincere. Let's get back to the story, all of this pain and glory. And 94 was my life, and my life wasn't right. So I reached out to you and told you what I've been through. Here, love it.
All the dogs on top, and I'm gonna shine on you till my heart stops.
Go ahead and leave me. I'm a soul hip hop queen, and I ain't going nowhere, but you already know me.
Here, love it. All the dogs on top, and I'm gonna shine on you till my heart stops.
Go ahead and leave me. I'm a soul hip hop queen, and I ain't going nowhere, but you already know me. And I came with shit, my world. But at that point, I was just a foolish girl trying to find my way. Then I dropped the Mary album, and people would say that it's just not gonna work. And my feelings, they did hurt. But my fans showed me so much love, and I owe it all to them.
Point in my life where I can actually call myself a